時の階段登り詰めると君と出会える、そんな気がして、紡ぐ時間の糸は時には絡まり、時には外れて思い通りにはいかない、素直になれない気持ちと同じ、君に結びついているな。
Hey guys, this is RavenHunterDubz here, and today we'll be starting a new Let's Play of Dot Hat Link. Now, this is a game that I've been wanting to play for so long, but it hasn't been translated. But luckily for me, I grabbed a translated version. It's not all translated, but it's enough to get us through. So let's go ahead and hop right in. There's a dream I've had countless times since I was a kid. In this dream, I'm wearing strange clothes. Wielding weapons and slaying monsters. Just like a hero of a game. I saved the princess trapped in a demon king's castle. You can tell it's translated. Every time I do that, she says to me,
"Arigato, Takio. Anata wa watashi no yusha sama desu."
Adorable. Dot Hat Link. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. I've only played the demo, honestly, so I have no idea what's going on. I know the basics. But, you know. Huh? Where am I? How did I end up here? Kite! Oh, wait, this is from the demo. Nice. Oh man, I missed you, buddy. Huh? Kite? Okay. I'll go anywhere with you, buddy. Wait! Yeah, this is the demo, or part of this is what it was in the demo. And it's in English, nice. I already knew most of it anyway. What are my buttons? Let's see. Dash, attack, that doesn't do anything, that doesn't do anything. Did I change my camera angle? I don't think I have that power. I can dash run, that's cool. Oh man, it was so exciting playing this as a demo. I wonder where this is.
Online game. The world.
It looks like an area from the online game, The World. That's the hero Kite. He's a legendary figure to the fans of the world. It is rumored that he retired 10 years ago. Am I going adventuring with Kite? Ah, I see. This must be a dream. I'm playing a game inside a dream. Let's go. Alright. Oh, memories. Huh? Oh, wait, memories, yeah. Here's the bad parts where they always interrupt you when you're ready to jump in. Okay, so I can use that to switch. Circles to attack, but I'm using the gamepad, so it's 3. Defeat the enemies. Alright, let's do this! What? Oh, okay, I see. Huh? They drop health and SP, which I'm gonna need for both. I can't pick it up because I have to kill him. Is he not gonna attack? I know how to dodge and everything. Come on! Fight back, please! I'm enjoying this too much. One health drink? What's the other one? Please tell me it's another one. Nice. I'm gonna need those, definitely. You figured in RPG games, you know, your health would go up more than 100, but here it's always 100. When traveling together, Tokyo synchronizes with his partner's spirits and gains the power called Nujin. In Nujin, you can use your partner's power and get the stat increase. For now on, a character with the eligible Nujin with Tokyo will be called a UPC. Okay. Approach the enemy and try targeting it. Roger that! Oh, I just did, apparently. That's what I was looking for, the break. You gotta break his shield. Come on, Kite, fight! Or, oh, you're teaching me, never mind. I forgot. It's been so long since I played the demo. I remember some of this, though. I have to launch him now. And then press that button. I know. And then he's gonna send him to me, and then I have to press the button at the right time. Which is, like, right on the orange, or the green, but I always want to try to get it on the orange. It's more damage. Come on, guys. I know how to do it. You don't have to stop me. Dead. HP bonus, XP bonus. I'm gonna be doing that a lot if I want to level up. Complete! Next area. Treasure. Health drink, another one. Nice. Onward. Alright, what's this? Various items and arts. Oh, okay. We can heal and do special skills, which is to be expected in a dot hack game. I play GU, so. There we go. Alright, now let's go ahead and use it on the enemy. There we go. Whoa. Using the arts breaks it. That's the only time I do it, is just to break your shield. There you go. See? I can do it. Send him over, buddy! Oh, great! Great, great, great! Level 3. I don't think it really matters, it's just each different level you get, you just launch them regardless. I can't do it again, so. Oh, there he goes. There we go. And launch! I'm gonna try and get all great. Nope, I missed it. Oh well. As long as I don't miss it. Boop! Area cleared. Alright. What is this? I'm getting a lot of health drinks. And he's liking me more with the heart. I'm gonna make every single character love me. Link Judge. Oh man, this part's not translated, and I hope it doesn't change anything. This kind of UPC question, which appears throughout the game, is called Link Judge. Depending on your answer, the UPC's affection may change, or the UPC might leave for some time. What? I can hurt their feelings? I didn't... That's bad. I'm gonna have to guess on this one. Let's go with left. Yes! He liked it! Like it, senpai. Like it. I will be the senpai after this is over. There we go! Launch! And... there you go, Kite. Oh. Ooh, I love this one. This is my favorite part. When you do your special cross Rengeki. What? I hit it. It's not working. I'll be right back. Okay, so I see what I did wrong. I accidentally took off the key for that button. So, here it is. Cross Rengeki! Cross Rengeki add effects. After activating the Cross Rengeki add effects, you're determined. Press the... it needs to be pressed on the red... or okay, I see it. Press it now. Come on, I wasn't gonna miss the other one. Press it now. Favorite part, right here. Oh yeah. Parts appearing during the Cross Rengeki is called Sweetheart Spots. Pressing the button to show the hearts will increase the intimacy level with the UPC, so try and catch them all. Sounds like Pokemon, nice. I didn't miss it! It was overkill, but awesome. When the Rengeki gauge fills while performing Yuuzhan's combos, try performing high-level combos as if the fill gauge is faster. You can get virus cores. The blue crystals show above to use the cross Rengeki. Collect virus cores as they are neat to make Toki on the UPCs more powerful. That's cool. Ooh, a treasure. How much would I bet another health packet? I won't complain, I need it. I'm probably gonna use it in the future anyway. Where is it? Come here. Yep, another one. Thank you. I'll take what I can get, honestly. This is the world, so... okay, this should be the entrance to the boss room. Target the door. I target the door. I'm going in the door. Boss time, I think. Oh. It seems we're at the end of the area. Huh? What? What's going on? Kite? Buddy? Kite? What's wrong? What? Huh? What?
Whoa.
Kite? Wait, Kite! What is this? This is kind of strange. Is this really a dream? Huh? Somehow, little by little, I began to remember. That's right. That day. A girl similar to... the princess I always dream about, transferred to my school. 2 days ago. At least it lets you know, so I won't be lost. Huh? Now this part I didn't see.
Amagi Saika desu. Yoroshiku.
Kawaii.
I didn't say it, you did.
Oi, Tokyo jama datte. Mienei daro.
She looks just like the girl in my dream. During lunch break, she called me, so I went to the roof. I guess this is all happening on the same day. It's kind of weird. Saika! Need to talk?
What?
Why? I'm a little suspicious here. Wait, so she is the girl in the dream? What? What is that? For what? 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 I can't process what just happened. Apparently, the girl that he dreamt about is real, and she just did something wacky. Huh? We're not... Where are we? Whoa! It got dark quick. Huh? This is... Mach Anu from the World RX? I didn't know what had happened. I was standing in the town on the online game, the World RX, that had longed to play. But this place was just lined with stone statues. These are... Taseo. And... Andrance? Oh, shit. This is bad.
Yare yare. Oka ni mo mada ita no ka yo.
More of them? Oh, crap. Kai? I recognize that voice anywhere. Yep, it's him. Oh, that was a close one. I didn't even know who the heck that guy was. The revolver-wielding man dressed in black was Flugel. The person who saved me when I was about to get shot by him was... the brave hero of the world, Kite! Whoa! There you go, man. Watch where you're aiming! Huh? But thanks! Incredible!
Yappari tsuyoi ne.
I don't trust this guy one bit. Good! You're bad! Huh? Wait, what did you...
Masou, Nahato Mato. Guard 不能 の爆弾 だ. 破壊力はでかいが... 飛ぶ速度がいまいち呪いのが欠点でね。そっち投げるけど、お前さんならかわせる。
What?
100% 余裕でかわせる。
100%?
後ろのやつはどうか知らないけどね。
Not me! Come on! cheating ass. Oh no, please don't tell me. Oh, it missed.
Checkmate.
Wait, what? Kite! Shh, no.
Juju Breeder Wrestle. 時間を食らう石化のマダンを味わいな。
Eating away at time. What did you? He's turning into the others.
Kite!
Because of me?
で、次はお前さんってわけ。
Bastard. Huh? Ah, shit. Hey! Easy! Crap.
どこから潜り込んできたんだ?
Is that really it? He took way more than one shot on me.
ま、悪く思うなよ。お仕事なんでね。
Why haven't you gotten rid of yourself?
邪魔者は即排除する。
Huh? What happened? What?
マジ痛い!撃たれたの?俺!えぇ?
What? Nothing happened!
何するんだ?
What are you doing, you bastard? That really hurt, you know?
バカな。石化しない?ブリーラーレステルが効かない。
But it is. It worked on Kite, but not me?
君は…
Huh? Oh no.
なぜかはわからないけど、君には不思議な力があるようだ。こうして出会えたのは何かの運命かもしれない。君に頼みがある。
What? Are you saying like that?
私は番に行ってほしい。そして、僕の仲間たちを、ザ・ワールドを救ってくれ。君が勇者になるんだ。
No, because he protected me. Kite was turned to stone. But in order to free me, he had to use a last resort. Last resort? Huh? What?
こいつ、最後の力でデータドレインを暴走させるつもりか?
Data drain?
まずい、巻き込まれる。
Wait, what?Oh crap. Did that help me? Huh?
黄昏の騎士団の力を借りて、君が勇者になるんだ!
Present day. So that happened 2 days ago. Kite?Huh? What the? What is that?
ようやく目が覚めたオパね。オイラの名はトキランディ。お前の命の恩人オパよ。感謝するオパ。
I forgot those guys take forms of whatever your avatar is. That's actually cute. I was asleep? That was all a dream? Huh? Where is this place?
ここはデータ先行艦、グランホエール。
グランホエール? We're in a whale? Whoa! I'll take that as a yes. That's actually pretty cool. What is that? What's going on?
落ち着くパよ。そろそろサイカがアクセスしてくる時間をパ。
I forgot they always say Opa at the end. Huh? What's happening? Huh? What the? What are you doing here? Saika? Whoa.
ホルビジョンの調整が難しいわね。
まあいいわ。そのうち慣れるでしょう。それはそれとして、時を。このバカ。
What?
バカ。
せっかく私が苦労してここまでこぎつけたっていうのに。
But、I don't even know what's going on.
勝手にフラフラしてんじゃないわよ。このバカ
って。Says the girl that sent me here.Dumbass!
改めて自己紹介するわ。私は天城サイカ。言っとくけど、今からあんたは私のしもべよ。
Slave? What? Great. Then, I really am inside a game? Inside the world RX?Awesome! That means I'm a hero! Tokyo the hero? My adventure is about to begin? No, really. I'm so happy about this. Whoa, the tension is building up! What did you...? I just got shocked. What was that?
その PC ボディにはいろいろ仕掛けがあるのよ。いい？あんたの使命は、アカシャ版の運行を正常に戻すこと。そのためにアカシャ版の頂上を目指すのよ。
アカシャ版…
そういえば、カイトも言ってた。アカシック・レコード That reminds me, Kite mentioned it too.
アカシャ版は、マクアノにそびえる
商品だと。
表向きは、CC 社がゲーム内に建設した…CC 社はわかる？サイバーコネクト社、ザワールドを運営している会社よ。
That I knew, but what do you mean official?
どういうこと？
そうね。現物を見るのが早いわね。これからマクアヌに行くわよ。
マクアヌ、sweet! Oh man, that's gonna bring back memories. So good, many good memories. Save.Alright, I guess we're gonna save. Event cleared. Alright, where is it? I guess I can't save there. Akashi Momentum Part 1. Akashi Moment shows the events of the world, found in the world, the blue event point, and events of the game. A green event point means that the event has been cleared. Now, please select the blue event point. Huh?Oh, I guess that's the first part I cleared. Chapter 2, I guess. Let's go ahead. There's no name, so. 2020, hey, we'll be there in 5 years. Maybe the game will be out by then. Whoa! Oblivion City of Makanu?
First, go to the main square.
Okay. Oh, this is where I was earlier. Or 2 days ago, I think. I don't remember. This is where you were attacked by that guy named Fuigel. In any case, what are these statues?
Tasogare no Kishidan yo. CC 社の意に背き時間を止められた勇者たちの慣れの果て。
カイト。カイト turning to stone was not a dream after all。
CC 社は赤シャ版を使って何かを企んでる。その影響でマクアヌは歪み廃墟と化したの。それを隠蔽するために。CC 社はこのタウンをネットワークから切り離し自分たちの邪魔をしようとする黄昏の騎士団たちを石像にして封印したのよ彼らを救うことはザワールドに入り込んだあんたにしかできない
<What? S
1> あんただけがアカシャ版の運行を正常に戻しカイトたちの封印を解くことができるの女王広場に連れてきたのは この石像たちを見ておいて。
Yeah, because that's gonna make me feel a lot less guiltier, right?
さ、アカシャバンに行くわよ。
Okay. There's also a place I don't know about yet. But for now, I'll do as you say, Sakia. Well, let's go to the Ashigasha Records then. I'm gonna keep saying it weird, I know. Let's go back. And go here. Akasha Records, I'm pretty sure. This is the Akashi Records? That's big! I can't see the top!
Main system に改変された形跡があるわ。間違いなく、シックザールの仕業ね。
シックザール
?CC 社に雇われた連中よ。金のためなら何でもするハッカー集団。
A company hired hackers?
あんたを襲った団長のフリューゲルも含めて8人のメンバーで
構成されている。
8人だって
？8 of them?
カイトを倒しちゃうような奴らが。
There were 8 of those guys that defeated Kite.
黄昏の騎士団を石像にしたのもシックザールの仕業。
The heck was Corp thinking?
赤シャバンを悪用する CC 社。CC 社の手先となって動くシックザール。ほんと汚い連中よ。でも、あいつらの思い通りにはさせない。させる。時を、赤シャバンの中に入って。
All right.
ああ。
Let's go on ahead. But, how do we get inside? There are no doors.
扉がないよ。
いいから、もっと近づいて。もっとよ。
Huh?I'll approach separately. Huh? Oh. Yeah, it's his first time. I forgot. Whoa! Are we not gonna question how I got the weapons? Okay. Huh? Huh? This place.
Akashaban の中に転送したのよ。ほら。奥に進みなさい。
Alright. Let's go ahead and check this place out.
不思議な場所だな。
This is a strange place. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. What? Are we here? Am I gonna fight people? Take that. And that. Okay, let's go. Fountain of Memories.This is...
記憶の泉。この電子の貯水槽には、ザワールドの今までの時間データが蓄積されてる。この中に入れば、過去のザワールドに遡ることができ
る。Oh, I get it now.
ここからだと、2009年のザワールドリビジョン1にタイムトラベルすることに。
To 2009? Time travel?
タイムトラベル?
アカシャ版の真の機能はザワールドの時間を管理することなの。
So I'm gonna...
騎士団たちを救うにはどうしても過去に行く必要がある。
And stop them before they do turn to stone.
普通の PC じゃ記憶の泉を通過する際の負荷に耐えられない。けれどゲームに入り込めたあんたなら時間の壁をも突き抜けることができる。時を飛び込んで。
What? え?Well, in a game, this would be easy, but jumping in this for real, I'm not sure if I have the courage or the. Bitch! Again? Jeez! Whoa! So we're going to back in time to the first time. Oh yeah, this is definitely the first time.
I still feel pain.
Something she doesn't feel, obviously. Witch! This is Mak-Anu from R1. Lots of people here. I'm really in the past. I'm surprised no one's looking at me weird. Aqua Capital Mak-Anu. Since this is the first one, I think Sign's the first characters we'll see. Huh? Huh? But the Grand Whale is, well, in 2020, isn't it? Why didn't we just write it in that way then? Oh, never mind then. So I was a guinea pig. Huh? The Grand Whale has arrived. Okay. Yeah, quit rushing me. A secret base? That sounds pretty cool. Alright, let's go back to the Grand Whale. Where is it? There you are. Return to the Grand Whale. I didn't do much fighting this episode.
クロノコアの探索。クロノコアーズ。クロノコアは赤シャバンの制御データ。赤シャバンの頂上へたどり着くにはクロノコアが4つ必要なの。石像にされる前の黄昏の騎士団たちがクロノコアを持ってるはずよ。Really?
Okay. Chronocores are carried by Twilight Knights in the past. While traveling between the past and the present to find the Twilight Knights and obtain Chronocores. To start, let's find the first Chronocore, here in the era of the World R1. Okay. But who has it?
Eh?
That was easy. Where? The Chaos King. Can I, save? Where can I save? I need to save. Oh, it's that button. There we go. And we saved. Let's go ahead and see. Oh. Let's go ahead and end it here for now. Since I technically just finished, or I didn't finish the Dot Hack Link area, but you know, I switched to new areas. So I'll stop in here for now, and then in the next episode, we'll go into the World R1. Thanks for watching, guys. Until next time. Laters.